Good morning, all of you. Welcome to SDAPS student. How are you all? I hope you all are well. Today I will teach you different type of artwork. So let's start. I will make a frog. Okay. So let's start. You will require material, pencil and marker. This is sketch colors. Okay. So let's start to work. First I draw a frog. Like this. This is frog upper part. Okay. This is frog face. Okay, and frog eyes. Like this. Okay. Now I will make a frog smile. Okay. Now I will make a outline, black outline. With the help of black sketch marker. Like this. Like this. Like this. Okay. Now it is extra lines. Now start a color. This is a dark green color. I make a small circles like this. okay, this is face, okay, and this is yellow color. Outline, this is a shade of yellow and green like this. And fill the circles. Okay. Like this, yellow color. Okay, and this is light green color. This is a frog hands. This is frog leg. like this. Like this, and this is dark green color. Black color. Okay. This is a red color. Coloring now. And this is pink color. Coloring now. Like this. Light pink. This is dark green color. Now I make a grass. This and this is light green color. Like this. Blue color, crayon colors, like this. This is water and grass. Like this. Now frog drawing is complete. Okay, children. Okay, children, bye-bye.